Yes, yes. Thank you so much.
Ultimate experience, and you can learn how to balance a vehicle.
Yes, correct.
Again, we drop the drone. It's a rescue operation again. I can see the drone from here. Now the only point is, how do I get there as fast as I can because it's raining.
Guys, good morning from Valparai, and I wake up to a very pleasant morning around 5:30 or something. मैं सुबह ढूंढ तो नहीं रहा था ना
किसको
मुझे
हाँ फिर मैं बोला ये गया किधर
so I took a very mesmerizing sunrise at Valparai. Just watch this. Nice. Well, I'm enjoying this South Indian breakfast by the time you guys enjoy the view of the Valparai with a drone. यहाँ से चला के मतलब मुंबई से चला के इधर आए एंड यहाँ से कन्याकुमारी जाएंगे
कन्याकुमारी
तक और फिर वहाँ से हम वापस बैंगलोर होके मुंबई जाएंगे
Nice to see you all.
Yes, yes, thank you so much.
Shall we take a video when you ride?
Yes, yes, sure.
Now where
are we are going to Munnar.
Munnar,
huh? Yeah.
Hey, here, this Valparai.
Yes. Yeah, Valparai is that. So this was a selfie. Now let's roll. Bye. I wanted to enjoy the coldness on my fingers. That's why I'm not wearing my gloves. And this is the village of Valparai, old village of Valparai, Tamil Nadu. After a long journey, so finally we have stopped for a photograph at number 23 hairpin bins. So in total there are 40 hairpin bins and we are on the 23rd. How's your experience so far? Like it's fun
now. And it's fun and complete adventurous. You know, this will brush your cornering.
Yeah, yes,
this
correct.
This will brush your cornering, you
and
know.
And also if you are expert in doing that, like you will enjoy this.
And if you would have traveled with your luggage on, that would be an ultimate experience.
Yeah, yeah, correct. If your luggage is there with you, then it will be an ultimate
experience, and you can learn how to balance a vehicle.
Yes, correct. That's a correct think what he said right now. You enjoy the drone shots and we'll move down. Okay? Look at this, guys. Look at this. Wow. Kaisa hai na? Look at that dam over there. Enjoying the biryani in middle of the wildlife.
It's called as mutton.
Is it tasty?
Yeah, it is. Again, we drop the drone. It's a rescue operation again. I can see the drone from here. Now the only point is, how do I get there as fast as I can because it's raining. I can see. I'll keep the phone away. What? Oh, you're not coming? Okay, I'll go and come. My drone should not get wet. Oh man, high altitude. I can't breathe. It's here somewhere. Oh no, I disconnected my... Oh shit! I disconnected my... But okay, I saw. I got it. It's too up climb. Yeah, it's here, it's here. Woo! I got it. Oh man, everything is wet, man. The drone is wet, my phone is wet, everything is wet, and I'm gliding, and I'm... Oh, from where should we get down? We're on the wrong side. More ahead. Come inside, man. Not from here. It's from here, I guess. No, we didn't came from here. We came from...
I'm not sure. Yeah, we came from here. We came from here. Oh no.
Huh?
Yeah, I'll be going slow. I need to go slow. Today was an epic adventure and a rescue operation of my drone. It's a freaking cold out here. So yes, I have reached Abad Copper Castle at Munnar. What a perfect view what I was expecting from this hotel. So the hotel is just 3-4 kilometers from the town Munnar, and what a day it was. It was a day what I call a lifetime experience, riding between the paddy field, like the tree plantation and all, getting experience like following the drone again and again and going to the paddy fields and picking up the drone which was lost. Hopefully, I'm so lucky I'm not losing the drone. And what else? So I'll go outside right now in the evening and buy some stuffs for myself. Like Munnar is famous for teas and coffees and spices. With all that said, thank you for being a part of my day. I'll see you soon in the next vlog. Bye bye.